Hello, I've got Mikołaj Wrzoł here from Bielsko-Biała, Poland. He's a really talented young tennis player, and I'm going to ask him a few questions about himself and about his prospects for the future. First of all, Mikołaj, could you just tell us a few words about yourself and your tennis?
So I'm 18 years old. I'm from Bielsko-Biała in South Poland, and I attend to one of the best schools in Bielsko.
So could you tell us something about your tennis career up to now?
I started playing tennis when I was 5. I won my first tournament when I was 7 years old, and this is a tournament for children. And my biggest achievements up to now have been a Polish champion in double in this year, a Polish team champion also in this year, and a lot of medals in Polish championships in each category. Plus, I played a lot of tournaments around the world. For example, in Germany, in Austria or Slovakia. And what's more, my best ranking in seniors in Poland has been 11, 2 months ago. And now I'm in top 20 players in Poland.
Yeah, that is some achievement. How did you feel about winning the doubles in the Polish championship?
So I worked hard before this tournament, so I wasn't very surprised after the one, because I was well prepared to win it. And it's everything, and I was very happy.
Right then. What sort of advice would you give to somebody wanting to start the game of tennis, perhaps be a champion in the future?
So work hard, train hard, and believe yourself.
Right. And your plans for the future?
So future. After I pass my final exams, I would like to study in an American university and take part in a college tennis league in America. And after my studies, I want to be a IT specialist, programmer or a professional tennis coach. And it's everything to open the doors to the international career.
Sounds great. Is there anything else you'd like to say at the end?
So my main goal now is to find the best college for me and pass my graduation exams in Poland.
Well, I wish you all the best for the future. Good luck, and we'll see you again. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Koniec.